There are growing concerns for the safety of Victorian MPs after a rise in violence and demonstrations over vaccine mandates and pandemic legislation. Premier Daniel Andrews was advised by police to cancel a press conference in Bendigo yesterday over fears of a hostile protest. Mr. Andrews and his team were escorted by officers as a group of people gathered outside Bendigo's TAFE building. Victoria's Chief Health Officer Brett Sutton and COVID testing commander Jeroen Weimar were also heckled by demonstrators outside Parliament. That was on Monday. Labor MP Martin Pakula branded the behaviour of protesters as absolutely appalling.
The way that they targeted public health officials was absolutely appalling. Members of Parliament should be able to engage in that debate and consider their vote in that debate without threats of violence, without abuse